Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Exclusive. Daily Mirror reporter Matthew Young reports from tourist hotspot Benidorm, which remains on the amber list requiring a 10-day quarantine. Beaming British tourists have bounced back into Benidorm despite UK government advice to stay away. As of last Monday, the Spanish government allowed Brits in without needing a negative COVID test, but the country remains on the UK's amber list requiring a day 10 quarantine on return. But some half-term holidaymakers took the plunge and jumped on flights to the tourist hotspot. Bars still remain quiet in comparison to a normal year, but boozy Brits have started booking last-minute holidays in spite of the need to get tests and quarantine in the UK. David Stevenson, 31, from Nottingham, and 21-year-old pal Harry Tickler, from Chelmsford, Essex, boarded a one-way flight on Thursday, sipping cider and strawberry daiquiris on the seafront. The lads said they could not be happier to be soaking up the rays. Former Apprentice star David, who broke down on national TV in 2017 when his girlfriend Beth Matkin dumped him on Channel 5 dating show Make or Break, said, "It feels amazing to be away, in the sun, having a drink with your mates. I run a business and can work from home, and so quarantine won't be a big issue for me, luckily." David, who got fired by Lord Sugar in week 8 of The Apprentice in 2015, added, "We're in Benidorm for a couple of days, then we're going elsewhere in Spain. We had no idea there was a 1 a.m. curfew in place, and so we got stopped by the Spanish police at 2:30 a.m. on Thursday, hammered and walking through the streets. But it just feels amazing to be away. You can't beat it. When Spain eased restrictions for Brits, we decided to get straight out." Tommy Feely, 25, flew out on Thursday with nephew Harry Milton, 12, to meet Harry's mum Roxanne, 30. Roofer Tommy, from the Isle of Dogs in East London, said, "He's on half term, so we decided to come out. Will he have to quarantine when he gets back? I didn't know that. We're absolutely loving it. You can't beat beers in the Spanish sun." Liverpudlian's James Jones, 25, and his partner Mia Jean, 21, jetted out on Thursday. Salon boss Mia said, "We came out at the last minute. Our plans for the week are to drink and sunbathe. It feels amazing to be here. It was definitely the right decision, and we don't mind about the quarantine." Welsh pals Liam Jones, 64, and Mark Williams, 51, arrived in Benidorm on Friday. Retired decorator Liam, from Swansea, said, "It feels great to be here. I'm retired, so quarantine won't bother me. Our plans are to drink beer, beer and more beer." Irish couple Mary Edwards, 56, and husband Tony, who are both civil servants, arrived in Benidorm on Friday. Sipping drinks in a beachside bar, Tony said, "We booked it in February. We took a chance and it paid off, with Spain allowing us in without tests. It feels brilliant to be here. You can't really drink in the pubs back home without a load of hassle and a time limit. So we came here to have a drink instead. People are fed up in Ireland and desperate to get away. We've not been abroad for more than a year, and so we're going to make up for it this week." Mary added, "I won't be quarantining. I'll be very careful, but I won't be totally isolating. I'm not staying in my house for 10 days when I'll have had tests showing I'm negative." Suser. Mirror.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.